Hello everybody, welcome to my podcast. On today's podcast I'm going to talk about how most days you feel alone. You have everyone around you, you know, your family, friends. They say, "Oh, how are you?" And you say, "Oh, I'm fine." And they always need your help, and you help them. And then want help from them, you feel like you don't get it. You're either too busy or they can't help at all. And you think, they always want my help, you know? They're always asking for help for this and that. But when you want help in return, you don't get it. And it feels like you're all alone and you have to do it all yourself. And it makes it hard, you know. I'm sorry if I'm not making any sense. But what I'm trying to say is, when people, you know, need you and want you to help them, and you do everything to help them make sure they're right, but then when you want to help yourself, they think, "Oh, too busy, don't have time." And you think, you know, that's when you feel like you're alone. And you try to do the things yourself. You know? And you know, time to time I feel like I'm alone, because I could do everything myself. But when everyone else wants help, I help them. But when you want help, you know, you don't seem to get it. As I said, you're too busy, they're doing this or they're doing that. And then you see, you might look on Facebook and you think, "Oh yeah, they're having a nice time. Wish I could be able to, you know, have a nice time like that, you know, go overseas and, you know, go here, go there." But you think, "No, can't." And I don't know whether anyone else feels like they're alone because they have to do everything themselves without any help. You go through life you go through life working really hard with, you know, it could be for your YouTube channel, or you know, you want to succeed at different things. And sometimes they don't always go the way you want them to. Sometimes good, sometimes not so good. And other times, no good at all. And it just makes it hard. You know, I don't know whether anyone else feels like that. You help people, and when you want help, you don't get it. And that's when you feel like you're alone, because you've got to do it all yourself. And when you want family to help, they're too busy or can't. And then, they call you because they want you to do this for them. They want you to do that for them. And you think, yeah, okay, I'll do what you asked me to, but it'd be nice if, in return, you know, be there for me when I need help. And as I said, I don't know where anyone else has that. It's probably whether they go through that, through life. And this is why I feel like I'm alone. Your family, it's, you know. But there's always, they always want help with this or help with that. But when you want help yourself, you think, can you help me with this or help me with that? And you don't get help from them. You know, it's just, I just think it's not right. You know, when people ask you to help them with things, and you're always there for them, they should be there for you. But then when you want them there for you, help you, you don't get it. And you feel like you're alone. That's why this postcard's called Feeling That You're All Alone. And life's a struggle. You know, you try to try to do the best you can, but it feels like you're not doing the best. And when you want them, you say to them, "Oh, I need help with this. Oh no, I can't. I'm busy." And that's what I think, and I don't know if anyone else thinks this. Well, why not? You know, people always want you to help them with this and help them with that. But when you need help yourself, they don't help at all. But you're always, you're always supporting them and helping them with things, but you don't get that support back. And this is why I think that people would think they're the people that is always helping other people, but when they want help from those ones that they've helped, they don't get it in return. They say, oh, can you help me with this? No, I'm too busy. And that's one myself. I feel like I'm alone. You know, I know some people might think that this podcast is silly and stupid, and I'm sorry if it is. But the point is. When someone helps you and always there for you, and that person that helps you says that they need help, don't sort of feel like end up pushing them away, because those ones you ask to help and that person helps you, don't push that person away, because sooner or later they're going to need your help with things. If you push them away, they feel alone. And that's why I feel like that too. I feel like I help with this person, I help with that person. And when I want help with things, no, too busy, or won't help at all. And I feel like I'm alone. I don't know if anyone else feels like that. But they're always helping this person, helping that person. And then when they want help, the ones that person has helped, and that person needs help from them, he or she feels like they're being pushed away. And that's what I feel like. I feel like I'm alone. And I have to try and do everything myself. So, I don't know if anyone else feels like that. If you do, just let me know in the comment section below. As I said, this podcast might seem stupid, and I'm sorry if it does. But I try my best, and this is why I thought I'd do this podcast and. You know, teaches that when a person helps someone else and that person that they help is grateful and happy that they've been helped from someone else. Remember this, the person that helps you could be struggling in life. Sure, they might smile and that, but under the smile, they could be a broken person. And that's what I feel. I feel like I'm broken. Anyway, take care. Bye now.